What a nice day. 58 degrees. Let's take the bike out. Yeah. Let's turn the bike on. Wait for the fuel pressure to come up. Looks good. Boy, this feels good. Nice day. 58 degrees and it's going to go up, could hit 60. I know. Let's go down Penny Road and we'll pick up Bateman Road and head north. But there's some nice curves on Bateman. Yeah, all these lights are timed to stop you. Gotta love the person who timed those. Bateman Road should be up here on the right shortly. Over Dundee Road. Be real careful here. Make sure you can see good on your left and your right. The speed limit here is like 50. Leaves on the ground here. Take it easy. 20 mile an hour curve up ahead. Something in the road. My goodness. Looked like mulch. Could be leaves on the ground here. We're going slow. This, you got to be real careful as well. Got to make sure you get out far enough so you can see and watch, because people are going over 60 miles an hour here. Well, if it's still clear, we're going to go. We're going to have to just go. Here we go. Welcome to Barrington Hills. Ah, this is pretty. Have a 15 mile an hour curve up ahead. It's like a second gear curve. Again, I haven't been through here, so I don't know what the whether there's gravel on the road or leaves. Easy.